Now to a scary situation in Burnsville. The high school was locked down for much of the day after a report of a weapon in the school, but police say no weapon was found.
Students stayed locked in classrooms as parents frantically gathered outside waiting to pick up their children. Our Heidi Wigdahl has the latest from Burnsville.
Renee and Julie, I spoke to the district and they told me that the school received a call this morning from someone reporting that there was a weapon inside the building that then prompted the school to go into lockdown for more than 3 hours. Burnsville High School did cancel all of its after school activities as well as sports for the day. We heard from lots of parents throughout the day and this is what they told us. Take a listen.
At Burnsville High School, a report of a weapon forced the school into lockdown.
We got a text from him saying there's a lockdown. You can just tell he's trying to calm himself down.
For loved ones on the outside,
we just want to see him.
All they could do was wait.
Still waiting, I guess.
Still waiting.
Yeah.
You got helicopters out. It's scary.
Marva Daniels was on the phone with her 17-year-old daughter, Ariana, as she hid.
We have to take more accountability for what our kids are going through and their actions so that this stops, because this is sad.
Burnsville police searched the school room by room and did not find a weapon, but the impact still felt.
Today obviously could have probably been the last. I mean, who knows? Your kids are just trying to go to get their education and they're not even safe.
She said, I love you, Mom. If anything happens, just know that I love you and tell Grandma. We gotta do better.
After hours of waiting, a bit of relief.
Again, even though police did not find a weapon, they will continue to look into this report. And coming up at 6, we're going to hear more from parents. Back to you.
Oh, you can just feel those hugs once they're reunited through the screen. Thank you, Heidi.